happens. First off, I'm gonna empty out all my missing burglar jars. I'm gonna put on the shelf my $800 a month tax free Century 21 shop. And then I am going to put my Mrs. Butterworth syrup jars on the shelf next to all the commemorative fast food chain glasses and cups I've accumulated over the past 62 years.